the Big Island, police need your help finding a stolen backhoe. They say the 2012 410J John Deere backhoe was taken from an empty lot in the area of 10th Avenue in Hawaii Paradise Park. This is in the subdivision in Keaau, sometime between April 8th and 13th. Anyone with information is asked to call Big Island Police.